Thutmose After Dark with our host, our special guest.
Oh, Inca.
It's also like a higher level where the eyes are white because they're in a meditative state because their third eyes are open. And you see other old school books because they got like a high top thing as well. This mask here is actually the same mask as it, which is from the comic book my character is called Super Steps Human. And this is like one of his ancestral guides. They're like masks, African masks, but one of them guides.
Very important, very timely, very inspiring, and just to be in the same place at the very exact time. With the last month, it was Gladys Flowers in the same space, and if you missed it, you missed history being unfolded. Now, if you want it from here on in, you gotta pay for it. You gotta pay. I gave it to you once, now you gotta pay for it.
By Sarah Walco, and the name of it is Raids on the Unspeakable. And he says, we are either going to have a future where women lead the way to make peace with the earth, or we are not going to have a human future at all. And this particular piece makes me feel of a confirmation on how I feel. I see keys, I see butterflies, I see stones, you know? I see electronics as well, but I